The leader of the group, Comrade Tosin Adeyanju, said that the rally is a national movement, noting that the issue has to do with taxpayers' money, and so it cannot be reduced to an in-house matter or an affair of the party.
And Adodugua to be working free on this land of this country. These characters must be brought to book. This is a national movement.
The EFCC Deputy Director of Operations, Ilyasu Kwarbai, who received the protest letter from the group, said members of the public had also sent their petitions on the same matter, adding that investigations are ongoing in Abuja.
That you are genuine in the fight against corruption. As was said earlier on, the fight is not for the EFCC alone. It's for everybody.
Adeyanju said the struggle is the beginning of several struggles to come, adding that by the end of the week, they will visit the Inspector General of Police to investigate the budget party issue in Nigeria. Femi Lawson, the Executive Director's Center for Accountability, noted that there was no written petition against the perpetrators of the budget padding scandal. He said the group is prepared to use their registered organization to tackle some of these corrupt leaders so that perpetrators are brought to justice. Meanwhile, in the petition, the group said they are disturbed that there is a grand conspiracy to sweep the matter under the carpet despite its enormity.